Alright, everybody, welcome back! That's really what I meant to do. I'll whip him. Yeah, contained Shepherd is generally not a plan that works out very well for you guys.
I'm getting a lot of Cerberus radio chatter. They're prepping for evac.
I don't like the sound of that.
Almost got them all.
I can't believe it remained undetected for so long.
They must have been far enough underground to stay hidden. Cerberus had to dig it out.
An effective way to deal with an enemy. The Turians who created this have my respect. But we're running out of time.
Commander, we're entering the bomb site. Moving towards the control station.
Roger that. We're on our way.
Evacuating, the bomb should be clear.
No, sir. They will try to stop us at all costs.
Sabotage.
Looks like control schematics for automated turrets. No good now, but they might be useful later.
Clever.
We need to hurry.
I'm at the control panel, Commander.
Cerberus set up a firewall around the trigger mechanism to slow us down. I need to create a bypass. That'll take time. But like you said, no trigger, no explosion.
Are you sure you can disarm the trigger?
Yes, it's old tech. I know what to do. Buy me a few minutes, Commander.
We'll make sure you have the time you need, Lieutenant.
Understood. Starting bypass. And thank you for making sure I get this chance.
Just make it right, soldier.
Look out!
Commander!
Focus on the bomb. We'll handle Cerberus.
Good day, Cerberus.
Nobody gets past us. Clear?
Clear.
The side of the side.
Here come reinforcements.
All right, and whoop the hell out of these guys, Leo. Over to the other side. Same game plan. Copy.
Turians took a lot of casualties, Joker. The Primarch's son included.
Understood, Commander. Joker out.
I can't count the times I've watched friends risk everything for a cause. To see the Lieutenant die for us, for his platoon, it hits close to home.
I'm getting tired of seeing people die.
Lieutenant Victor's fought for a cause he believed in. A soldier can't ask for more than that. He died well.
Nobody dies well. I'm tired of saying otherwise.
T'Chunka, Commander. Stopping that bomb prevented the war between the Turians and the Krogan. We can't afford that kind of condition right now.
Joker said the Krogan are recovering the bomb.
They moved in, won't allow Turians to send in recovery crews to help.
Understandable.
The situation is fragile at the moment. With Rex and the Primarch aboard the Normandy, you've got a situation brewing. We don't have a solid alliance between those two yet. Keep the peace, Commander. That's an order.
Yes, sir.
Heck it out.
We couldn't risk another galactic war with the Krogan.
The Genophage wasn't enough? You had to plant a bomb on my planet?
The decision was made hundreds of years ago. So much has changed.
Not enough to tell us about the bomb, coward.
Hey! We can't let the past rip us apart. Working together, we have a chance. Primarch, you had a bomb at T'Chunka. And Rex, in the Turian's place, you would have done the same damn thing.
Shepard.
It's over. His own son died today, making this right.
Please, Commander. It's all right.
Yes, fine. Shepard, you make your point. We have stronger enemies to face.
We do.
I understand your reservations before, Commander, but I hope you now understand the secrecy.
Secrets get people killed. You've learned that the hard way.
Yes. The hardest lesson I'm ever to learn, Commander. My sons, he died by the best of his men, and I wanted to thank you for that. His sacrifice will be recorded in the histories of the 9th Platoon, something any father would be proud of.
Yes, sir.
Alright, what new war assets do we have? Turian Blackwatch. Team of exceptionally skilled special ops soldiers, Blackwatch is sent on missions that threaten the safety of Palavin itself. It was pulled from the homeworld by order of Primarch Adrian Victus, who wanted to mobilize this elite force in less hopeless situations across the galaxy. The majority of Blackwatch's operations are classified, although it's generally accepted that they have the highest success rate of any Turian unit in history. There are rumors that Saren Artorias was part of Blackwatch before becoming a Spectre, although, given his youth when he joined the Turian army, it seems highly unlikely.
Again, Commander, thank you for ensuring my son died with honor. It's all a Turian father can hope for. But this is war. The time for mourning is later. Is there something you need?
Despite everything, Primarch. I'm sorry for your loss.
Thank you, Commander. And I know I'm not the first to lose their son to this war. Needless to say, I'm committed to stopping the Reapers.
That's all.
Of course, Commander.
The Turians pull another move like that, Shepard, and this alliance is off.
Just bear with me, Rex. This is hard for all of us.
I've got Reapers on my planet, a bomb that almost blew up my planet, and if those two fail, the Genophage to make sure we all go extinct anyway. I don't want to hear about who has it hard.
Understood.
Good. Now, is there something you need?
That's it for now, Rex. Let's get back to work.
Anytime.
So, Sarah, how about your buddy? The one who joined Cerberus. You heard from him?
No, I cut ties. Reported him, for whatever good that did. No way I want that crap on my record.
Commander, there's a new message at your private terminal. I heard what Victor...
Your trainer?
He was a brave man.
I don't think I could... there I go again. I was going to say that I could never do that.
But?
But I was wrong. Being here, watching you, you've shown me what it means to serve in the Alliance.
You're a good officer, trainer. Glad you finally realize it.
Thanks. Not that I'm volunteering for bomb jump duty. I'd suggest sending someone who has armor first, if possible. Commander?
I think we can make that work, trainer. Thank you. From Jessica Frome. Dear Commander Shepard, my name is Jessica Frome. You saved my life on Benning. I've lost so many friends in all this, but I find hope in the idea that their memory lives on in me. I know that I'm just one woman, but I wanted to let you know you're making a real difference. Bless you, Commander. Jessica Frome. Well, that was nice of you.
Strap a big old bomb to your planet. You know, just in case you get uppity again someday.
I'm just glad we disarmed it.
Damn right. The Krogan are pretty tough. I'd rather it be Reaper asses getting kicked and not ours.
Commander?
What's new, Edie?
Admiral Anderson reports that the Reapers on Earth are broadcasting orders. They are demanding human leaders into their superstructures in order to negotiate peace.
Anybody aboard a Reaper is going to be indoctrinated.
Exactly. This is a ruse to pacify the populace during that process. Citizens who are busy waiting are not busy fighting. It is likely that the governments of Earth will soon enact laws punishing those who attack the Reaper occupiers. Again, this will be done in the name of peace.
Tell Anderson we're moving as fast as we can.
Hello, Shepard.
I just wish we saw anything like that in this game, you know? Everything that we hear about subtle things like that and tactical and strategic moves both on the Reaper's part and on other governments' parts in codex entries and in broadcasts and that sort of thing, but we don't actually really see anything like that.
Hello, Shepard.
Alright. I'm guessing we don't have any new conversations with anyone at this point.
I heard what happened. Sounds like Lieutenant Tarquin never hesitated.
He didn't.
Well, whatever he was before, he'll be remembered for this. Sacrifice among my people is expected, but saying that, he did us proud.
Yes, you there?
I'm here, Rex.
I'll assume you didn't know about this.
My good friend wouldn't hide the fact that his people planted a doomsday bomb on my planet, right?
Rex, I was just as much in the dark as you, honest.
That's what I needed to hear. Just making you sweat, Garrus. Wasn't sure you could. You're always so calm.
I'd be happy to give Krogan some lessons on relaxing.
And we'd be happy to feed you to a thresher maw. Rex out.
And next time, Shepard, don't let him near the intercom. I don't know what Turian came up with the idea, but a doomsday bomb was damned ingenious. Embarrassing now, but ingenious back then. I'm glad Rex is taking this so well. My people haven't exactly treated his kind with charity over the years. Another time, maybe.
Certainly possible. Would require strengthening exercises. Get muscles to support.
Okay, that's the third time we've heard that conversation. It's funny, but not that funny.
From him right here in the battle space. Commander.
Didn't that already happen? Like, when the Reapers first invaded? I don't know why I keep going through there as if something's gonna happen.
It all makes sense now.
What do you mean? You love whiskey.
Hey, Scotch, my dear girl. That scunner drinks American bourbon. Completely different.
He's a psychotic megalomaniac, and you've got problems with his choice of liquor?
You've obviously never experienced the peat aroma of a fine Islay Scotch.
Shepard?
Nothing to report.
Have you found that thermal pipe?
Yeah, geez, Adams. Working on it. Man.
Your people would have made a good addition to our empire, Turian. You are cunning.
And by addition, you mean slave race?
Subservient race.
Right. Calling it that makes all the difference.
But you did not go far enough. Detonated the bomb on the Krogan world, or used it as leverage.
I think we were just trying to guarantee peace.
A static mode of existence. Nothing changes, nothing struggles, nothing grows.
On the upside, we all get to live another day. Nice chatting.
There is some enjoyment in speaking to this Turian. His knowledge of war is formidable. Though he would be an even better marksman if he had four eyes. Back when the Krogan rebelled, I would have detonated a bomb that day. There was no need for the genophage.
Well, they planted the bomb after the rebellions.
Yes. Yes.
So your logic is backwards, Javik.
Last job on Tachanka was intense. I tried providing air support, but the sky was so full of Cerberus, it was like someone kicked a hornet's nest. Everything is in order. Everything is in order.
Too bad about Tarquin. I was starting to like him. Do you hear that hum? Is that just me?
Yes, James, we all hear that hum. Okay. We are going to take a resupply run back to the Citadel before we launch off curing the Genophage.
You're cleared to dock, Normandy. Do you need ground transport?
I need a Cassidy.
It'll be there momentarily.
I thought that this was Alcas. Okay, so we will take the thermal conduit. These conduits channel massive quantities of thermal energy via thermal conductive gel, typically used in the cooling systems of large-scale ESO drive cores. So perfect for the Normandy.
I rescued those soldiers from Reaper territory.
Shadow Broker has authorized me to offer you a finder's fee for his guard's safety. And now that our business is concluded, I have to tend to some other engagements. Goodbye, Commander. And may I say, good luck.
Oh boy. And I got... Okay, I'll save up and... on maxing out like tech mastery next.
Welcome to Kanala Exports.
Thank you for shopping at Kanala Exports.
Where is this going? Because if this isn't serious, then we need to talk.
These are two different things. You're important to me, but it's not healthy to rush from one relationship to another.
Well, I need to rush somewhere. If I end it with him, then I lose my partner benefits, and that includes my apartment.
Okay, so maybe, just for your own security, you need to figure out an exit strategy before you talk with him.
I thought I had.
And I cherish the time we've had together. But...
yeah.
Yeah, well, you could always try not... breaking up with him when he's deployed. It's an option.
All I'm saying is, if you feel the urge to headbutt something, it's genetic.
I have never wanted to headbutt anything.
Really? Not even a little bit? Come on.
I do not headbutt people.
All right, fine. Don't go all blood rage on me.
What? You'll tell the other matriarchs to order a hit.
Hey, that's not gonna happen. Nazi and I were together for more than a century.
You loved her?
Of course I loved her. She was so smart. Always thinking. Nice, too. Hell of a lot nicer than I am. Damn, that rack. I mean, even before she hit the matriarch stage.
You don't need to tell me everything.
You know, I don't know if you guys can hear the phone ringing in the background there. We never get phone calls here unless I'm streaming. I don't know why.
Is it time to return to the Normandy? I'm getting propositioned with increasing frequency.
Welcome to CASA Fabrication Weaponry.
For the best in the business, come to CASA.
Thank you for shopping at CASA Fabrication Weaponry.
Welcome to the Citadel gift shop. All proceeds from today's...
Excuse me. I'm sorry. You need to hear this.
Oh, Blue Rose of Ilium. If these humble words reach you, then I have joined my ancestors.
No. No, no, no.
My dream was to be by your side. A weed beside your beauty. Twining together in the warm T'Chanka sun.
Oh, Char.
But if my last days must be with Krant, instead of kindness, still I will remember the perfume of your scent and the soft touch of your petals.
Oh.
Let my broken bones build a wall around your garden, so you and the flower we planted together can grow safe and strong.
Thank you. I need to go.
That was very touching.
Welcome to Nosastra Sporting Goods. Thank you for shopping at Nosastra Sporting Goods. Welcome to Agor Munitions. Thank you for shopping at Agor.
Welcome to Cypertine Armory.
Professional grade equipment at reasonable
prices.
We appreciate your visit, Cypertine.
Training prepared us for everything but this.
Every time that Asari commando sees me, she just...
You know, Sarah, while you worry about the war, I'm making plans for what comes afterwards. When our muscular allies wipe out the Reapers, idiots who paid through the cloaca to get to Sanctuary will have nothing. I, however, will be rolling in credits and future ex-wives.
Well, if you say so, maybe I won't go to Sanctuary.
Now you get it. Trust me, Sarah. You'll thank me later.
And she will, though not for the reasons that you think. Check out if we've got another... Except from Blasto.
This one mistook you for rogue identification.
Ah, you no talk. Me get your badge.
Badass Flea. That badge is the only thing keeping him from killing you right now.
You'll be sorry.
This one is already sorry. It'll take hours to remove your olfactory residue from my oxygen diffusion membrane. Let us depart, Ruben.
Badass Flea. What the hell did that accomplish?
Two things. First, the Fortune knows we are following it.
Badassfully. And second...
You have demonstrated that you still possess a supportive endoskeleton.
So I actually have the credits left over to grab one of these extra armor pieces. So we'll go ahead and do that.
Welcome to Kanala Exports. We appreciate your visit.
Dr. Shepard. Please collect the
one moment, please.
Now arriving at Huerta Memorial Hospital.
No, it's fine. We won't be needing your supplies after all.
No, we found a better...
Coming by again, Shepard? I'm flattered.
I wish the best for you, Thane.
And I for you. Do not grieve for me. Perhaps we will keep up via the extra...
Welcome to Serta.
I will take that extra metagel capacity. Thank you.
Matriarch Athena that our huntresses should have the upgrades waiting for them on their next shore leave. No, they were very easy to scale. The humans made some amazing breakthroughs.
Occupying most of Palavan, it appears that Turian forces may lose their plan.
The timeline is reasonable? Excellent. No, not at all. I'm just glad we'll be able to help your people.
Hi, Doctor. Didn't expect to see you again so soon.
Well, we need to prescribe you another round of antibiotics.
For when I ship out?
I have some bad news. Your squad applied the Medigel correctly, but it seems to be sent in by the time they
find you. All right.
So you went back to the farm.
We snuck down the hill. We were hungry, filthy. They'd turned the towel into a kind of tunic. They'd cleaned up the bodies to make more husks, I figured. But there were still farmers alive. They were being held prisoner. And Nayra was there, directing the other forces. I could see her. I got within 10 meters of her. If I just had my gun.
What happened next?
I got to the prisoners. The farm girl unlocked their restraints, and that's when they all started screaming.
And they were indoctrinated and sold you out.
Welcome, Commander Shepard. Please select
one moment, please.
Now the Purgatory.
Don't mean to interrupt you, but I found these schematics. They're pretty old, but maybe they could help you?
Oh. Those really are old, but solid. We could totally convert our current systems to this. Thanks. I'm almost done with the system upgrade. Yeah, I know. It's gonna be amazing. Hey, could we maybe give a portion of our profits to a Krogan charity? I mean, it's old, but we are using their tech, right? I'm almost done with the system upgrade.
Didn't think I was making it off Benny.
No, neither did I.
Why are the guys weirded out? Do they think I'm gonna want guys dancing? Because
Thanks for the drink.
Look who's here. The Blue Sun's blood pack and Eclipse are in my pocket. I'll send them to war when you're ready for them. Is there anything on your mind?
We'll talk later.
I'm sure.
But what I need is proof. Have you found my son?
I found your son's body in the slums on Benny. He sacrificed himself to save his squad.
I see. Their guilt made them avoid me. They should feel honored by his sacrifice. I know that I do. Thank you, my friend.
Azari Intelligence is reporting sightings of Reaper forces in the Salian.
Alright.
Good morning. Oh, hello, ma'am.
Ma'am? We've had this discussion, young lady.
On the off chance Bailey has anything new for us.
That bad, huh?
Things here. People are walking around eyeballing each other, and we can't keep.
It'll probably get worse.
Yeah, if it ever.
Civilian deportation order. Commander Bailey has requested assistance with a con man who is preying on refugees. The man has exploited loopholes to delay his arrest. Spectre authorization would allow CSEC to immediately deport the con man from the Citadel. I will definitely authorize that.
I have much to do.
Well, nice chatting with you too, Bailey.
Shepard, please.
One moment, please.
arriving at docking bay E24. Emergency civilian housing.
What will you do when they let us out of here?
Look for my wife. She was visiting family on Omega.
I hope you find her.
Yes. Thanks. So, what are you going to do?
Get drunk, sign up with the Alliance, ask them for the biggest gun I can carry.
Nail a few Reapers for me.
Right between the eyes, my friend.
There's nothing this galaxy can't beat if we all work together.
Commander Shepard, please select...
One moment, please.
Now arriving at docking bay D24.
First deployment is somewhere near Palavan. Reports say not to depend on comms.
I'll leave vid messages then, and you can do the same.
Back down to the shuttle bay. Do a little bit more customizing before we head out. We will stick with the Sirius Council. Mimes, Rosenkov. We will go switch over to the Rosenkov materials, arms, the extra power recharge speed. All right. Sniper rifle. Oh yeah, I got the incisor that I bought. Ultimately matter. Cut off and I can put the ultralight materials on there, and thermal scope. That gets it up to plus 99. Still not as good as some of this other stuff. What's that? Okay, but the Indra is still my best option. What new shotgun does it say I have? The Claymore? Nothing that matters, I'm not using shotguns. See what this looks like once you put the ultralight materials on there. Okay, so I can get it up to plus 200. Both the Tempest and the Hurricane. I'll go with the Tempest. Okay, well, I will just call this one a little bit early so that we don't get that's right, we would get like 3.5 minutes into Chanka mission and have to cut off for the new episode. So, make Make sure to check out Nick Nack's Full Frontal Attack on all social media platforms. And, of course, check out the store on eBay. Stay here on YouTube to get more episodes of Mass Effect. As well as we have the Daily Grind that streams every weekday morning, 8 to 8:30. And Mike is playing through Digimon World New Order on that, which has been a lot of fun to watch. So you should definitely check that out. Alright guys, thanks for watching. I will see you next time.